Our next guest is moving his new blockchain finance company, where? To the beautiful mountains of Wyoming. This after the state there passed legislation making it a friendly place for blockchain companies. Come in, James Rao, Entoro Capital Managing Partner. James, you're from Texas, right?
Correct.
So you're moving north and you're going to set up shop. At least you filed the paperwork to set up one of these blockchain companies in Wyoming. Did you give it a second thought?
No, not one bit.
Why is that?
Well, we're not moving all of our operations,
no.
But we're starting a new operation that will be based in Wyoming. So it's actually a new creation that we're doing that will support our operations both in Texas and around the country.
What are those operations? Explain to the viewers who may not know what blockchain is.
Well, blockchain is really a technology that you hear mixed up with a lot of things in crypto and everything, but it's really a technology that supports a lot of the, it helps on the audit side of activities.
So it's like a digital register.
It's a digital register. It's a DLT, sometimes distributed ledger technology.
Oh, see, now you're getting all jargon.
I am, but it's pretty much the way of the future. It's going to be quite
revolutionary. So you're able to buy and sell goods using this digital register as like the flow-through point, if you like, in the exchange for those goods?
Correct. We're actually using it more in the financial services side of the equation for ourselves. We are obviously in a number of areas where we use utility coins and security tokens, and it'll help us in those aftermarket products that we're looking to create.
So much has been said about Bitcoin and, oh, it's a big scam or it's just a complete bubble that's ready to burst. Although there are many people, I guess most people agree that the technology of blockchain is very much a part of the future. How quickly does this come on? Obviously, you're ahead of the curve, but at what point do we say this is just common?
Probably within the next 18 to 24 months. I think blockchain activities around the country they're making headway everywhere you look. The energy chain, the logistics chain, accounting, legal, you see it everywhere. Particularly in my sector, financial services, it's very apparent.
So how soon is it before I can actually buy stuff using cryptocurrency and getting the change back in cryptocurrency?
Well, cryptocurrency is just one form of a blockchain.
Okay.
I mean, there's others. There's utilities. There's securities. They get mixed up, so there's a lot of blending of the words, et cetera. But you'll be able to transact using cryptocurrency pretty soon.
Yeah. We talk about it a lot, but it's reality.
It is reality. It's you know, there's some regulatory hurdles or some things there that need to be ironed out, but it's coming.
But if it's all online, why do you have to move to Wyoming? Why can't you do it out of Texas?
Well, Wyoming, good question. Wyoming has a very pro-business state, much like Texas. It has very much an entrepreneurial spirit. It's a great place to recruit people to. The overall cost of living there is low. High quality.
Very good. And you went to the University of Wyoming, did
I did.
You not? So you had a little bit of a bias there.
I have a bias.
All right. Very good. Thank you so much for coming in.
You're welcome. Thank you very much.